You wanna let me know, now that you've let me go, life is better still, and I guess somehow.
Mario Kart 8!
You'll just keep on coming back. I wanna let you know, now that you've let me go, life is better still, and I guess somehow. Everyone says you're coming back.
Mic on.
Let me know what you're thinking.
Oh, here we go. There's someone I can add on to. Super hard. Popped in here.
Bro, you crush.
Nobody's made a room yet, right?
No, we're waiting for a pair. A pair. A pair's the is the Thursday night host of this game. He probably just got in the door himself. To be honest, so.
Yeah, he works pretty late. Making sure I didn't miss him.
Plenty of time. Nah, 10 minutes on Flyers time. Sometimes we start earlier. That's what pre-reserve for. But
I was afraid I'd miss it.
Nah, the real starting time for most of our events are weeknights at 8 p.m.
I'm here, guys. You feel relieved.
Did someone use the bathroom while they're on voice?
What is going on?
I mean, multitasking.
Never keep the toilet seat down. Never keep the light
on. You got a fucking established ominous, man. It's a fucking animal house in here.
Good.
Oh, pretty good, pretty good.
Casually drinking beer, Eddie. I only have three and I'm just sipping on.
Man, I go with
it. Dude, it's the best time. He's gonna be swerving. He's gonna be drinking and driving. That's not good.
Liz, I spent the first 3 years of college playing Mario Kart 64 hammered.
Oh my god.
Yeah, me and him were pretty much drunk the whole, I don't know, couple of years we first met.
That's how one does it.
Like, if I wasn't in class, my friends were in my room and we were playing Mario Kart. Either playing wins for shots or just drinking all the time.
Oh, give me things that I wanted to know. No. Tell me things that you've done.
No, you don't wish. Enjoy your sobriety, you ain't missing much.
It was a haze, a foggy haze.
Unlike me, I'm missing a whole lot.
Wow. A pair of getting on it. Waiting on you. There.
I can't join up, nobody.
It's just there's no room right now. We're waiting for the host.
Oh, I didn't know who was hosting. I'm sorry, my bad.
This is like a surprise birthday party, but he already knows he's coming. Ah, shit, he's here. Yo, what up, up there? Happy birthday, surprise!
Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Christmas.
What's up, y'all?
How old are you now, Pear?
Birthday party.
How old am I?
Hell yeah, I'll drink to that.
God damn, we're so young these days.
That's what I'm saying.
I got like 2 weeks until I'm 28.
I don't want to hear it from any of you.
Tokahannis is quite literally the mom. She's mom right now. She's momming it up.
I feel like grandma
It's okay, grandma.
Gam
up in here. Gam's gonna whip whatever.
Grandma's owning us.
Eddie's like, I can't keep up.
Back in my day, we used to play Super NES.
Tokahannis getting out of the like, she's hitting out of the Mustang or the Ferrari with a walker. She's parked in the handicap.
Was at least a fucking V8.
That's right.
I'm not here to. I want to know the important questions. How many cylinders in that bad bit?
Yeah,
room's
open, y'all. Go for it.
Wait, are there rules tonight?
What's pipe frame?
What?
You don't know how pipe frame
works. No, I don't.
That's like the standard
for
like the 90s.
Yeah.
No, but what she's saying is like it's the traditional driver. Yeah.
Oh. What tires?
Official.
Any tires?
What, the standard card?
We're having TBT on a team.
Hold on, I'm struggling to find it.
Right, she's like, it doesn't look like the Hyrule racer.
I'm gonna make sure I have the right setup.
Wait, it's the standard part?
No,
right below the standard part. Below.
Okay, gotcha. Okay.
Oh shit.
I picked the wrong one.
A pipe frame.
Yeah. I don't have that.
Any tires and glider?
Cabbage.
What? I just play this with you guys. I don't play this in my free time. No, obviously not, because I don't have it.
So, okay, any kind of tires and
I'm just going to use the standard car since the shit's about the same.
It's okay.
It don't matter. I'll play snipe and talk shit regardless.
Talk shit and hit.
Run up, get done up.
I think you literally have to do like mushroom cup, and then you get pipe frame.
And shows you how much I play this by myself. The answer is I don't.
Don't start talking crap already.
Random based off of how coin collection percentage.
Well, I've collected exactly zero outside of multiplayer.
Yeah, but that's why I told you to kind of like bluff on your time trials because you start them.
I know, but homie, I just keep forgetting.
You just gotta start them. You just gotta start them and then quit. Start quit, and you get your point.
Listen, we're gonna have the same exact conversation next Thursday.
Can you mail me your Switch and I'll just unlock everything and then I'll mail
it? Give me like a month and a half and I'll just come up there for a weekend.
There you go.
Are we ready?
You gotta get them stars.
Are we ready to vote?
Oh, I'm gonna see some stars when I'm
ready.
Up there.
I'm ready.
You're already there.
There's 11 people in voice chat, but there's only 10 people in
the planet.
is he wrong? We're on the Earth like right now. I mean,
wait. How are we shy people in chat or shy people
in game? There's 11 people in the voice chat and there's 10 people on Earth.
Okay, so who are we missing?
I'm missing me. I don't know.
I'm
here
now.
I'm new to the group.
That's all good. Oh, fans, thank you. Okay.
Don't follow one of us.
I'm gonna post my friend code in Discord in the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe channel. Go ahead and put that into the
the bot's not working.
The bot's
not
working.
No.
What?
The chat is here.
Alright, hold on.
We gotta sing happy birthday in Spanish, though.
Why? He's not Spanish.
Why not?
Well, yeah, why not?
Yeah. Type it out.
The Spanish birthday.
Listen, all you gotta do is just Google that shit and just say the words kinda right.
You're telling me you don't know it?
No, why would I know it? Come on.
No, I was yelling at my husband. He's Hispanic.
Oh.
Shame.
Oh,
shame.
Alright, so in the Mario Kart channel, my Twitch code is posted. So go ahead and I'm getting down with the funk, get your chunk. There you go. Go ahead and put that in, send your request, and we'll get started.
Hell yeah. We won't leave without you.
Who?
Wait, what?
Our new guy, man.
Yeah.
Who, motherfuckers? Just because you're all wearing team jerseys right now doesn't mean other people can't get in this too.
I like being the lone green one.
I'm the lone red one.
She's got this fake ass sad expression on her meme to make you feel sorry for her, even though like she's gonna beat her ass.
It's a big, doughy-eyed puppy dog.
Yeah, you know, actually, come to think of it, now that I've analyzed it, she just feels bad for completely destroying us every Thursday, so that's why she looks like that.
It makes me sad on the inside.
We're gonna write this down. We need to play by play here.
Okay, Sherlock, just analyze the shit out of me, why
don't you? You got it, Gam Gam.
The
damn man. Fazzy, do you know how to do the friend switch code?
Yeah.
Okay. Now that you've left, it's in the Mario Kart Deluxe. So I'm just putting it in the. I'm waiting for you. Good.
Again, Tokahana's teasing us with this "Go Easy on Me" crap.
Well, you know what? I'm using toe controls.
Using toe controls.
I need to get me a wheel before I do any toe controls, because I've just gotten so used to this stupid thing.
Analog sticks.
Right.
Give me the sticks!
I'm
using
I can't use anything else. I want to get me the wireless version of this one.
Liz is right, though. I wish they kind of let us, like, say our own thing.
Yeah, I agree.
Like, type out whatever you want to say.
Yeah,
that would be cool.
You do that, though,
I'm using the force.
That would be bad for so many reasons. Yeah. Why are me and Tokahana the only ones that are like, this is not a good idea?
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
No.
What was the bad idea?
Letting us just say whatever we want.
Yeah, that's a bad idea,
homie. Yeah.
That is literally how we lost Cards Against Humanity online. Like,
man. Listen, yeah. Yeah.
The cheese pizza. It actually wasn't cheese pizza. It was a bomb threat.
I thought it was human trafficking and cheese pizza.
No, cheese pizza was the speculation, but when he wrote the article explaining it had to do with the bomb threat, somebody put in a Cards Against Humanity card, a blank one, a fill-in-the-blank, the time, the date, and the location of something, like, really fucking bad. Either, like, a bomb or, like, a massacre or something. And Cards Against Humanity online got taken the fuck offline. It got brought the fuck down.
Excuse me, it was called Izzy or whatever? Izzy. Zizzy, okay. Not Cards Against Humanity because copyright infringement.
I just want to be clear that we were not playing Cards Against Humanity.
Yo, Caitlin. Caitlin, blow your damn nose. Holy shit.
I'm actually drinking a Capri Sun.
Oh, that sounds like you were really congested. Like, holy.
I did just take a dab, so like I could probably blow my nose.
Take a dab. You might want to pop a Mucinex.
I mean,
oh, that one tickled a bit.
Jesus. Someone else is taking a nap.
No, I tried to bring him water.
He's trying to drown above ground.
That's right. Hold it on right now. Let's go.
Sweet, sweet canyon.
Yeah, please let us have that
point.
Yeah, you can do whatever.
Why we can't have that thing.
Exactly. Why? Because absolutely nobody votes Sweet Sweet Canyon. Like, no
that's
one,
exactly why.
No one ever votes Sweet Sweet Canyon.
I bet five schmeckles the first map pick to took up on us is map.
I will watch.
Whoa, new guy! There we go. Good luck, everyone! Good
luck! Remember, kids, talk shit, get hit.
Let's roll.
That's the concentration.
Everybody focusing.
Here we go!
Yes.
I'm loving the stand in part.
Nostalgia rush.
The pipe frame.
I've really been digging the nostalgia rush. It's really good for my serotonin.
I don't know what that is.
I don't even have serotonin.
That is enough.
Set the ADD person.
Have ADD.
I'm a bitch.
Lack of serotonin. It's commonly found in people that have ADD and ADHD.
My brother has it, but not me.
That will be me.
Are you sure?
Kevin's like, wait a minute.
Oh,
hold up, wait a second.
I just have a food allergy. I don't have anything.
Hey, blue shell coming up. I didn't throw it, so don't get mad at me.
Why are you warning me?
Oh, Eddie, you took me down with you. What the fuck, dude?
Yo, listen, I'm just a team player. I'm gonna give them shoutouts to the boys.
I just want them right behind you.
Tokahannis, are you okay?
I don't know! I don't do cards!
Like, I don't do
cards. She is so far out of her element, she has no idea what's going on.
Oh, shit!
Note to self, turn every Thursday into four-wheel night. She comes back. She comes back in like 2 weeks and starts dominating again. She's like, guys, I found a new cart.
Oh, God.
Practice. You wait.
Oh, shit. No, come on.
I can
shit. No, I'm in dead last place.
You're in my fight, Sugar Joy-Cons.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah! How do you like it? Yeah! The bedroom last week!
Them bombs, man! Everybody's going after me!
The bombs are back dead. You painted that! You did this to yourself! Your mistakes are your own!
Oh yeah, beat up the dead horse that's already got a broken leg!
Exactly!
Every Thursday, Tokahannis is like, ah yes, I can't wait to go to the place where everybody dislikes me.
Yeah, <I can't> Yo, who just cut in front of me at the last second? Liz!
That was Molly.
I still lost it.
After this cup, we don't have to do pipe frame.
Okay.
I just wanted to do like one circuit of throwback night.
I think that's okay. Come up here. I'm gonna trip everybody up and she's baby pork.
Do not
stop. Stop. Get help.
That one time Hana goes back to her bike, we're done.
Two people pick baby pork.
Of course,
Joey would.
That track needs a little more love.
There's so many people that wears glasses in this Discord.
Oh.
Okay, Molly.
Are you okay?
It's just Molly.
Are you okay, man? That's my girl right there.
Oh, okay, I got you. Okay.
Molly, shut up.
But it's my bone. I want the bone. Fine, go take it. I got a race.
Give that girl the bone.
Well, she didn't want it until I wanted it, you know?
Yo, shout out to Peach on the off-road tires.
Yeah.
I'm really looking forward to the off-road night in the future. Doesn't matter what cart you drive, but everybody's gotta have off-road tires. Oh my god, it would be terrible.
I think that's actually sounds like a fun thing.
How bad can we make this game get?
Yes.
Featuring.
Hey, I'm down for it. Like, I'm not having a good time right now. Tilt controls. Tilt controls only.
Tilt controls only.
Just say so.
Yeah, at some point we have to do that in a race. Just.
I agree with that statement. It would be fun.
Thank you, Caitlin.
My arthritis.
Your arthritis. Well, it's about to get inflamed.
My arthritis.
Oh, fuck. Dude, I need this track.
Right on the other side of the
map. Yo, Marky D's in here, man, I think. No? Wait, who was Mario 3DS? I don't remember. Oh,
that is me.
No, yo, what up, bro?
Bro.
Yeah, what up?
I don't know who B is off the top of my head, so bro is the best you get.
What's up, fuckalicious?
Oh god, freaking
Why is first place so hard to get, man? Why so far away?
Dude, why is ninth place so hard to get?
What do you mean? You walk right in the door. The door's
wide. Yeah, no, for real. Like, I literally just hop up in there half the time. I got four.
That meme of Ellen DeGeneres, like, walking in the room, like, throwing her arms up, is, like, everybody who's going into ninth place.
100%.
All right, Pocahontas and B-Man tied for seventh place.
I know, it's getting sad.
Dude, she did stand-up? Oh, I would never watch her stand-up. That would be fucking terrible.
Who?
Ellen DeGeneres.
What? Her show! Her show's awful! Why would you think her stand-up would be any different?
I didn't even know she did stand-up. That's the kicker. This bitch does stand-up.
This bitch does stand-up.
I can't even find the gif of her walking into the fucking room.
I bet you I can find it.
I just find a bunch of her spitting out water and fucking just really terrible.
Shit.
Yeah, just really terrible.
Yeah, like for real.
Well, she's being sued.
It was bad.
So.
It was bad.
She's being sued?
No.
Well, there's drama about her show and stuff.
She fucked up on it or something, right? Something happened. She said something on the internet. She pulled a Roseanne, I think. She did something on
Twitter. Oh, I hate Roseanne. No, it's something about her own.
Listen, I don't understand. If you're an influential person, why do you get on the internet and say shit? Just don't say shit.
Well, that's one time.
Or at least don't
when Roseanne
proof.
Was a kid, she got hit by a car. So, I don't
and
think she's been a correct human being ever since. So, bearings ain't all there in that one. That's damn sure.
They got no grease.
WD-40 cannot fix that mess. Dude, I watched her Joe Rogan episode. It was fucking brutal. Just hearing.
Wait, she was on Joe Rogan?
Unfortunately, but Joe likes
it,
bitch.
What?
Yeah, dude. He like rates her, man.
Yo, if you ask me, I feel like Joe Rogan is just like an MLM for guys. You know, the pyramid scheme.
Yeah.
That's what it feels like.
I just like when he talks to science people and dudes.
I'll give him that. I'll give him that. Those are at least interesting. But half the time when he's talking to some schmuck, it's
some
all
schmuck.
Like, it's just so fucking disingenuine.
I guess what Spotify pays you millions and millions of dollars. You know?
Spotify.
Listen, I wish I could get paid millions and millions to spout utter bullshit.
You would.
First of delivery, first place. Because of your pod.
Oh, Caitlin, you motherfucker!
Oh my god.
Oh fuck, I did it again. Oh. Dude, they're giving me mushrooms out of the ass, and it's just not good.
Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart.
Yo, speaking of Britney, she got like a documentary out there about her father ruining her life.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
What's
wait,
it,
really?
What's it called?
It's Justin Timberlake.
It's called.
It's on Netflix.
It's on Hulu.
That's what's up,
I'm gonna have to watch that shit.
I'm curious, man, because, like, I did the Britney Spears thing before. I shaved all my head, hair on my head. So, like, I want to see why she did it, you know?
Well, it supposedly talks about how her dad had custody over her money and stuff, and they went to court about it, and I guess he lost that because he said somebody needs to be over her money at all times.
Well, think about it. You give birth to a fucking baby and it becomes a star. Like, you would want to cash out, wouldn't you?
I mean,
and it's like the worst way to look at it.
Probably.
My child, I have now labeled you a product.
That's probably why they made a documentary about it.
Well, it's Justin Timberlake's thing, but he mentions Britney Spears in it. Unless if there's another documentary I don't know about.
I legit thought there one. Was a Britney Spears documentary talking about something about her kind life being fucked up called, or something.
Yeah, I thought
it's
there
called
was.
Framing Britney Spears.
JB coming in with IMDb.
He's the real hero.
MVP.
Yeah, that's Britney.
I'm gonna purposely vote maps that don't get voted.
I'm still picking Excite Bike.
You were doing that last night too. Or the other night, whatever.
What? I'm sorry, what's wrong with that list? What's wrong with the Excite Bike, huh?
You choose it every time.
And
baby park.
Yo, two course. People from the south are arguing right now. Listen.
No, we're like brother and sister. No, so.
Yeehaw, motherfucker.
Alright, y'all.
I tell you what.
Oh,
Kentucky.
Kentucky. Home of the Kentucky.
That's gonna be your nickname. Kentucky.
Oh, I'm gonna have to start speaking with the fucking accent now, aren't I?
Axe.
For the rest of this night.
It comes out when I get tired, so.
I do the same thing.
The rest of us sound like Yanks, so.
Fucking Northerners.
I'm from the South. I'm from South Carolina.
Oh, okay. You cool then. Alright, I'm indifferent with you then.
I'm a
you get to the question?
We bananas.
Wasn't there like a 90s like a hip hop tune that was about taking your shirt off and ripping it around your head like a helicopter?
No, you must be drunk.
No, I'm pretty sure there was.
No,
I hope it made my wrist too.
I think it had something to do with North Carolina. That's all I know, because that's all I remember the dude going.
Nice.
North Carolina!
Petey Pablo.
It's so
Petey Pablo. Petey Pablo! Jesus Christ, I forgot about him.
Well, it's been 2 decades, so.
I wonder what our homie's been up to.
Take it off right about now. That helicopter t-shirt's been working.
What
the bomb did work.
Oh my god. Dude, that's so funny. That's who bangs, dude, I bet. I bet you if you put that in the whip right now, it'll bang.
I'm about to put it on, like, right now.
Dude, same. Like, the next time we're in space.
Yeah,
I'm putting it
on. Yeah, so it's like, get there, I'm putting that shit on. I'm gonna get you some Petey Pablo in the night.
Yo, that's like Nuck if you buck white tea era.
Nuck if you buck, right? Nuck if you buck, right?
Oh, dude.
Shit.
Oh, my God, dude, that whole era. What was going on?
Barney!
Everything right. Everything right.
Like, every ghetto in the world made a different t-shirt variant. There was a pink tee, red tee,
shit.
White tee, black tee.
JB, it's too high now. My question.
David, just like that from last place. This game just loves the Mario Kart, man.
Shit.
See ya, sucker!
Stupid ink.
Yeah, blame it on the ink. Petey Pablo!
Yeah, I'm in first place, baby.
Alright, Spotify, here we go. Petey Pablo.
Dude, I already booed that shit up, like, instantly.
Freak a leak. Oh!
Yeah, dude, that one rings a bell right away, but what was the name of the tune? What was the name of the tune? Rise up? Raise up?
I beat Liz!
By 1 point.
Doesn't matter. It's all about principle, Liz.
Yo, I got second place, and I feel like I wasn't even here. Like,
JB did good.
JB. Yo, I mean, JB, you're the expert player.
Good race.
Fucking bike.
Okay, I'm changing my cart now.
Oh, it's raise up, for sure. As soon as you press it, you fucking know right away.
Yeah, I'm listening to it right now. Yep, North Carolina second just says it. 30 seconds in, he's just like, North Carolina!
By the way, you guys don't have to drive pipe frame cart anymore. You can literally do whatever the hell you want.
Is there a chance I can have, like, 3 minutes to take my dog out?
That's a Paris call?
A pair?
Why would you want to go to your dog?
Wait, I need to take her out so she can go to the bathroom. Oh, okay, I didn't hear you. I'll be back.
Nice pulse, man.
Oh, I'm not playing it because it's going to mute my stream if I play it, I'm pretty sure. I'm playing it to myself right now.
I'm listening to it as well.
And I will share it in off topic so everybody can bless themselves with the greatness of Petey Pablo. Dude, 8th grade was fucking lit, or whenever the fuck this thing came out, man.
Let me, I'm gonna find out. When did Petey Pablo raise up? Spell out. 2001, holy fuck, that was like a fifth grade.
That's 20 years ago, bro.
Oh,
I was literally 1 year old.
What?
I was 2001.
What the hell is that? Whoa, that was long.
God damn.
Yo, all right, still bangs.
It bangs. But look at his drip, bro, man. When you go to the music video, still you look at his drip. Homeboy's got a denim jacket on with like these airbrushed pants. Just,
oh god.
Jesus Christ. This was a fucking era right here.
Oh really?
No, I don't think we're looking. I think Discount Tire there is still doing her thing.
No, I'm back.
Oh, she's back? Okay, good.
Really? Oh, welcome back.
All you hear with the microphone is North Carolina!
I'm trying to tell you. And he gets into it. He's like, North Carolina!
Oh, God.
This is your favorite song, ain't it, Liz?
It makes me want to go to North Carolina if everybody's taking the top off.
Why would you want to go there? Up there? What do you mean up there?
Because I live in North Carolina.
Someone said up there, like North Carolina is like up north or something. This shit is like in the south.
No, it's not.
North Carolina's in the south. It's pretty south.
We're in southeast.
So it's like I live as far west as you can go without dipping yourself in the ocean.
Yo, what is this? Cheap Cheap Beach?
Yes.
It is.
This is secretly becoming a favorite of mine. I don't know why.
From Maybe. Mario Kart DS.
I just got the my 3DS today, so I just got to experience Mario Kart DS for the first time today.
Oh my gosh, wait, how did
really?
You like it?
Yeah. I beat it, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's the best Mario Kart DS.
It really is. Mario Kart DS
is fun. I just like it. I like it.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah, no, dude, it's totally good. It's like a, I don't know. It's different. It's different. That's for sure.
It's what now? I'm sorry, what was that? You said it's and just screamed.
I'm sorry, I screamed. I almost crashed.
I was not the one that went.
But I was really concerned. I was just like, what the fuck is this?
No.
Making sure someone wasn't getting murdered while playing Mario Kart.
It's different. It's like a souped up, weird looking Mario Kart 64. I don't know.
That's exactly what it is, to be honest. Yeah. If you look up some backstories to the original Mario Kart DS, you'll see that it is just a souped up Mario Kart 64. All the original sounds were from Mario Kart 64.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, definitely.
Deadline. Yeah.
We get some good freaking prizes.
Yeah, Red Shell second place while first place gets further and further away.
You know what?
Wow.
Oh, yeah. I crashed.
Oh, wow. Grinch Hill hits me. What was that?
Thank you, JB. You're welcome. Hey,
you hit me. Oh, you hit me, huh? Oh,
North Carolina!
Right?
I did.
This shit's in my head.
Dude, it's all on repeat.
No!
Oh no, I'm lost placed.
Oh. Yeah, same here. Oh, I'm actually in 11.
I just got crushed!
I just messed up.
Yo, everybody's juiced into the finish line right now.
I fucking squeaked it in fifth.
Wow.
I saw that.
Everybody had star power or mushrooms or fucking something, man.
That was awesome. I'm gonna pick Cheap Cheap again.
I went from second to 11.
Got it worse.
I'm gonna pick Cheap Cheap again. Maybe we'll get it.
Yeah.
I call rematch.
That was my worst race ever.
That was one of my best races.
You want this?
Let's try this one.
You want this?
Jeez.
What is that?
What is that?
Is that a tiger? Is that a tiger?
I thought that was a person at first.
That was my stomach. I apologize.
Damn, what is that?
Oh, dude, that's good.
Yeah, it was. It was.
Yeah, my stomach sounds like a rabbit.
She's not rabbit.
Oh, God.
No, not for the flame on road.
This
oh,
is the
no.
Best
It's definitely the most tolerable of the rainbow roads.
I fall off the other one a lot. Wait,
no.
Oh, no.
You three times in a row.
Oh.
That was terrible.
Oh, no.
I'll let you know if my stomach's about to make a weird noise again.
No!
Thank you for the heads up.
Liz, your sense of humor is so dry, I love it.
I'm not even that funny.
That's my point!
that's what that means.
That could have done.
What's up, JB? Coming for you.
Tonight?
This is where pipe frame comes.
And then four. Wow. Well.
No!
Oh, no.
Oh, man. JB, that was close,
man. Whoever had that
piranha
plant
around
the hall.
Oh,
okay,
I'm
so
sorry.
I think
went right off. Yeah, did I watch?
No, I had no idea the edge of the road was right there.
Well, I
You just got Mario Kart.
You hate to see it.
It happens to the best of us.
Well, oh yeah.
No!
Imagine getting in first place and then driving off the map.
No!
I didn't even realize that was the end.
Oh,
dude,
no.
So good.
So short.
Because
I think
he's,
I hit Tokohan
because it's you. Because you do good for that.
Insult to injury.
since we're on a kick with the whole music thing, bringing back nostalgia, who's up next to bring back an old artist they used to listen to?
Yeah, that's cool.
Nickelback. Yeah,
Nickelback. You trolling?
Get out of here. Leave.
You trolling?
Oh my god. I'm sorry, what did you just say?
What? You trolling right now?
I am a Nickelback fan.
Oh my god!
What he said?
I don't know.
What just happened?
Gangster's Paradise.
What just happened?
That was. That's Tupac. You oh boxy oh.
Dude, that's what Liz reminds me of. That's what Liz reminds me of.
Oh.
Fucking ADD.
You trolling!
If I wasn't trolling!
She like predates Tumblr even, I think. I don't
yeah,
think
she does.
That,
she does.
Know. Why you sound like girl? Why
do you sound like girl?
With a beard.
That's my question.
All right, Joey, you gotta give us your musical choice there. Who is an artist you used to listen to? Liz, be quiet. You've had your chance and you blew it.
We gave her North Carolina with Pete Pablo. She shut us down. She gives us Nickelback. We make her leave the room.
You are grounded. Come back when you develop a sense of musical taste.
Luke Bryan.
I'm sorry, what?
Oh, God. Oh, I just messed up.
No, he looks like Butthead from Beavis and Butthead.
Oh, God.
Put it in the water.
Yeah, but you drive the boat. Why didn't you float?
That's a good question.
I don't know, because
that was a pretty stupid question.
No, it's pretty smart. It's a legit and sound question. You're in the boat. Why didn't you float?
Boats.
Come on.
Because I have holes for my tires here, and I took on some water.
Have you ever floated somebody's boat before?
Yeah.
I try to float someone's boat.
Okay. Just making sure that boats equal float.
Yes, boats do indeed equal float. What? Homie, you're in North Carolina. you're like a fucking hour away from the coast and you've never been on a boat.
Nope.
So I've owned this game for like a while now and I just tried to take a shortcut that I thought existed, which actually isn't real at all. I had star power and golden mushroom, and I chose to make that mistake.
You hate to see it.
I'm in 10th place. I got hit by a bullet bill in 10th place.
Wow. It seems as though you did not float that boat. It is not your knife, not Liz.
Oh my god!
I'm coming for you!
You leave God out of this.
Whoever just stole my mushrooms, your mom's a hoe.
Oh my gosh! Dead last.
I'll take
six.
It. Oh,
welcome back.
Definitely take it.
Who is your musical choice for the nostalgia throwback?
Ace of
Nickelback
Bass.
As well.
Ace of Bass?
Dohana. Dohana, huh?
Ace of Bass. I mean.
Oh, wow, Dohana was almost hit to get 2 points.
Yo, Ace is of Facebook Bass. Down?
Let me see.
They have a freaking channel on YouTube.
Wait.
Ow.
That would be awesome. Wait. But...
I vaguely remember this.
You guys should, you guys should definitely have a channel on YouTube.
That would be awesome.
Yeah, I actually have a channel on YouTube right now. Oh.
Oh. What,
yeah.
Are you picking these things up or something?
Yeah, I'm just listening to just some old music.
Hey, look at that!
Ah, oh, that's what I'm talking about, baby.
Ah, yeah.
All right.
Excited for it, huh?
Final race.
Let's do it, boys.
All right. All right. That's all right.
Oh.
Looks like you
blew
your engine out there.
Hey, thank you for noticing.
I missed up.
Whoever threw that red shell, I don't
like
that.
There's three of them.
Oh, come on!
Oh, I run behind you.
Oh shit.
Oh, I think I can find a bomb.
Whoa, what the
What the fuck? Oh.
This game is not
fair. Well, it's because you said you like Nickelback.
Well, because they got good music.
Okay, that.
What's
that is.
I mean, I wasn't okay with this one. I didn't want to say that.
Well, what's wrong with T-Swizzy? Why you gotta hate on T-Swizzy?
T-Swizzy well, sucks.
Bruh.
There are a lot of men in here, so they probably don't listen to
me. Hey, who's still
here? Homie, I like T-Swizzy.
Hey, who's still watching?
Listen, I was at Fort Hood, Texas when her 1989 album came out, and me and like 20 other dudes listened to her whole fucking album and they critiqued it.
Listen to that shit.
That's your taxpayer dollars at work.
Facts.
Are you not kidding me?
Blue show.
Oh, I can't do that again.
I didn't see that.
Tokahana's caught up real fucking fast. That's damn sure.
I'm gonna get last place in my favorite map. This makes me a sad panda.
No. How did you survive that? How did you survive the explosion?
Explosion.
I was so
good. I was stuck in the eighth.
Who was the bullet?
I was so.
It's your boy Kaboo.
Fucking Kaboo.
I was so close.
Once again, okay. I got the nice try screen.
And I beat Liz again.
Yeah, me too.
I was so close to get the hit to the green shield and lost the end.
I don't have COVID.
You don't have COVID? That's great news.
This is wonderful news. This is wonderful. I could see people. I could go out and do nothing.
You should still wait until your sinus infection's gone, if that's what you feel like it is, though.
Yeah,
you know, totally. You're still sick.
No shit.
Alright, who's next for a musical suggestion of a bygone era? Tokahannes.
Don't call me out.
Well, no, give us a favorite artist from a long time ago. It could be like a year ago.
But it might be as sad as or me.
Jeez, let me think on it. Hold on.
She's like, oh no, my god, no one's ever
Jason
asked this
Derulo.
No one's ever asked this of me before.
Jason
no.
Derulo? What the fuck?
Have you never heard of him?
I remember him.
He says his
I don't
name
know,
in,
I'm
like,
a lamer. I listen to like a lot of K-pop and stuff.
Oh. Ariana Grande.
You think K-pop?
Ariana Grande.
I remember K-pop.
Oh my
you
god.
Put on. Gangnam Style?
No, my god!
Why you shouldn't call me out? Don't do that!
Tokahannes is in her car just beating her head to the side.
That's right.
Jamming that tune.
No. Windows down. She pulls up to a fucking stop sign. All you hear is oh.
Like, don't call me out like this.
She's wearing like big ass aviators and shit.
Black peas.
The black eyed peas. There we go.
There you go. Gosh.
Something decent, I guess.
Get me out of here.
It's a black eyed. Get me out of here. It's a black eyed nope.
Time to clean.
The black eyed peas came in for that black eyed peas.
Why? I'm trying to know what it looks like. Of course.
If we legitimately found a way to make everybody okay with the fact that we wanted to start streaming and use Nintendo Switch Online Gamers as a brand for it, I would only set something like that up if, like, there was at least, like, six other people from this Discord willing to do the same thing. Because I would make a team on, Twitch for the Discord server that we... Like, I don't know, that's just how Discord works. Instead of individually streaming, I wouldn't want to do that, because I wouldn't want to make it about me, I wouldn't want to make it about
Fuck, right
the
into
Discord
a car.
And, like, the nights and stuff like that.
I'd be down for that. I'm not trying to hide from anything, so I'm all good with it.
What's up, racers?
What's up, G-Unit?
No, that's not G-Unit, that's Mark and D. That's D-Unit.
It's a general statement.
That is D unit.
Oh gosh.
I think
get
we're
the fuck
full
out of here
right now.
This is my last cup, so
I can hop out
probably
next race
same.
And you can hop in if you want, Marky.
Alright, you know. It's only been going for a minute, so I'll really just pop back in like a few.
No, we're on the second to last lap of Toad's Turnpike, and after that, I'll bounce out. Are you spectating? Yeah, no, dude. I'm more than like I'll just hop back in and spectate instead, so that you can get some races in. I just did like two cups, bro. Yeah, brother, I got you.
Ouch. He's here for the people.
Yeah. Oh, why? That's why Ricochet is the daddy of the group.
Darn it. I'm not calling him dad. I'm not calling him dad.
You're not my dad! Slams the door.
Go to your room.
He's got about 1,000 kids now. Happy Father's Day! Technically, he is a father because he has a. You have a dog, so. Oh,
this is correct. This is true.
Oh no!
Speaking of that dog, where the fuck is she? Hold on, I lost the dog.
Yeah, you
I'm sorry. You what?
You lost the dog.
She's in the house. Oh, she's all curled up in my bed. She's like usually it's bedtime by now. Yeah, we're well past our bedtime.
Bulldogs are very scheduled animals, so.
And 4 days of the week, I'm very scheduled.
So that means 7 days of the week, she's scheduled.
No. That crown is almost as big as your head, Tokahontas.
Maybe that's why she's so sad. I quit, Marky, but I think it was too late. I don't know. It might put you in there. I'm not sure.
No, there's 12 in. There's 12.
It even shows your track, Ricochet.
Oh, dude, I'm not in that match. So there's a bot rolling around right now.
No, there's a
it
guy.
Says Ricochet.
My hot, my hot.
I'm telling you, I'm not.
I got another throwback. A Tribe Called Quest.
What about Float On?
I can get down with some Modest Mouse.
Dude, yes. Michael Jackson. That's a good one.
Okay. That's just too... I still consider that, like... Everybody knows that.
Oh, God.
I love this.
Oh.
some bad language in that song. Mm-mm-mm.
Oh my. Naughty, naughty.
That's not a very PG song.
There should be a parental warning.
I'm sorry, pardon me? Pardon?
I'm sorry, what are these hugs that she's speaking of?
Why, I never.
What's up, lady lungs?
Yo, shout out to Eddie in the Golden Standard cart, Link Classic Sloot with standard tires. Just boating around in third place right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I know, he's owning it.
Oh my god, that was lame as shit.
I need to start like.
Okay, whatever you do, don't check me out because I'm a mess up every time.
So what, I gotta search for your name right now, Pear, and then...
Oh my god!
In sixth place, doing fucking 360s off the jump.
What happened?
Why?
Fucking Mega Man on the field right now, blasting people.
Yeah, I know, all I see is like rupees that aren't there from the game. No.
I just got kicked.
Yo, look at Princess Peach dropping a knee.
Ah, fucking A.
No, oh, come on.
Why?
Eddie, you said you got kicked?
Yeah, I got kicked.
Hey,
oh,
man.
No. See, Eddie, right?
It's a bot now. Like, dude, my character says Tanuki Mario. It doesn't even say my name. But I see him out there getting it. Fourth place, what up, y'all? third place, and I'm not even there.
Don't you have all that luck?
What's the next song request?
Second place, nice. Ooh,
what we got? Sir mixed a lot.
Baby got back.
Ooh!
Baby got back!
Baby got back!
Baby got back!
Marky, you should be able to get in. You should be able to get in.
He was racing. He was racing.
Yeah, you should be able to get in.
Wait, Marky, were you in or no? He was in?
What a man.
Marky, yeah, you're in there, right? Yeah, I see.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Is the
Tulsa Highness
combination still going on?
It's
so.
Oh, there it is.
She looks like yes.
One of those rap guys' girlfriends that, you know, who understands
those rap guys anyway.
They only talk to her.
The intro's so sick. Just up to no good.
It is an element of its kind.
A pair is getting his dance on.
Oh.
But to the kid,
I'm on the third race and I have zero.
It's about Link.
Stop!
Stop! Are we talking like Pizza Hut stuffed crust or
Pizza Hut's not even good?
Yo, have you tried Papa John's new stuffed crust?
Hell no, I didn't even know they had it.
Yeah.
What?
No, it's alright.
Bro.
See him dancing. Have with romance.
I need some stuff crushed in my life.
Gotta go make a
pebble. The old PJs up near you should have it.
Yeah, I'm at Chad Chad.
Domino's
is
the best.
Domino's is pretty good.
I feel like all these places like vary based on location.
Yes, that's a fair trade. There's always gonna be bad versions of a chain restaurant.
Don't even try to
pass
because I got two
rectals.
What's your name,
Ronald?
Oh, what's that
going
on?
Oh, baby, you're triple.
I'm acting like an animal. Now, here's this kid, I want to take you home and, double up. Fuck!
Oh, man, she is just getting into it.
I do. I love this song.
So was every 6th, 7th, and 8th grader at their school dance when this shit popped
Yo,
off, man.
Right?
Exactly.
Ooh,
shots
throwback. That's a throwback.
Yo, there was some straight teenagers up to no good at these things. At these functions.
Yep.
You know.
My school is too small to get into trouble. They ruled us with an iron fist.
They poked around with like rulers. 6 feet. 6 feet.
6 feet, all of you.
Basically.
Don't even look at each other.
Don't breathe.
Playlists and stuff that they specifically wanted us to like play because they didn't want us exposed to the bad
songs.
Safe.
Man. What was it like living in Soviet Russia?
It was an experience to say the least.
Sounds like it.
No! Why?
Bam, bam, bam,
why
bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam. Why?
Somebody needs to drum and bass remix this shit.
Why?
This shit hits hard. I need it to hit harder.
I ain't down with that. And I'm thinking about sticking to the beanpole bench of the magazines. You ain't it, this thing.
Her husband's like, what the fuck is going on in this?
He's over here dancing with me. Don't even.
No, that's a good husband.
You said that so very hick-like.
I know.
Husband. That's husband material.
I tell you what, that there's a good old husband.
When I start to get tired, I'll come up to
that is like the equivalent to saying that's wifey material, but you have to say it with a southern accent every single time you say it.
God, I hate the fucking term wifey and hubby. I'm just like, fuck, just say husband or wife.
No, now you have to say that's husband material.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
My betrothed.
Oh, yeah. Smack that.
Don't die!
My fucking shitbag.
Homie goes to jail for a bit and he comes out and drops an album. He's like, yo, I need some money.
Michael.
This is the whole reason behind this.
Fucking ball sacks.
Ball sacks.
That is what straight people do. They fuck ball sacks.
Oh my god, I'm gonna off the edge.
You do.
Excuse me.
Whoever threw that shell, your mom's a hoe. Oh my god.
Don't die, jeez, stop choking.
Well, I am actually sick.
No.
It'd be a bad thing if you were to die.
No!
Pear, whoa! Jesus Christ, Pear.
No, please, don't
give it to me. Which coming up, have fun.
Alrighty.
Nickelback.
No, stop.
God, dude, just spectating Tokahannas makes me hate her. Yeah. Do you see she just used that fucking box? She just used that box, man, and now she's holding some cheddar on her way to the finish line right now. Like, you guys don't... Holding a bomb? You guys don't stand a chance.
Okay, how about Taylor Swift, then?
I can get behind some T-Swizz there.
I hate this level, too. I'm so bad at it.
I hate it.
I keep falling off the edge.
Enjoy the blue shell, whoever gets it.
Oh my god. Whoever did that lightning, you're a terrible person.
I came up 10!
I shall never be left again.
Is that a perfect? I believe it is.
Did anybody else get a communication error?
No. I didn't know.
It was me.
Two out of three cups when it comes to meat and ribs, I'll take it. Alright, but your boy is out of here. I'll see y'all later.
No.
Yes! Yeah, I have other obligations.
Oh,
bye.
Oh my goodness. I will see y'all later.
She's like, I want names.
Are you gonna say goodbye? Are you gonna say goodbye for anyone?
I'm just saying bye to everyone. And he's playing Teen Swizzy on my way out. That's a good time.
Yeah.
I'll see y'all.
Alright, see ya.
How does one spectate?
You join when it's full.
Yeah.
Oh.
We're still playing though, right?
Good game.
Still here. I'm here for like another cup at least.
Yeah, I'm on for another cup.
I'm here.
I'll be playing as a girl villager. I do like Animal Crossing.
Slap that.
Still living it.
It's an earworm for me now. It's stuck in my head.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah.
Well, I'm still I'm actually playing as a girl villager.
There you go.
Okay.
Cough is spreading.
We're gonna play some Mario Kart DS after this, right?
COVID, if I had it.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I could mod your DS, Caitlin.
Yeah?
I think so.
I mean, I could play that
online. Because it's like not the first DS that ever came out, but the second one.
Yeah, I think it happened. I think it could happen.
It was literally in a bag underneath my couch.
If only I had Mario Kart DS, but unfortunately I don't have it. I mean, I have a 3DS,
I think I have.
We could totally play it. Did my game freeze? No. You will join the next available match. Sit tight.
No. Oh, you're in first place, though.
No, dude, this game's fucking
weird.
Is
this mirrored?
Because
I
see Cat Mario driving.
I know, but I'm in spectator for some reason. I don't understand what happened.
Maybe they don't want you to really race with us.
Maybe. I'm sure it's
hey, you gotta be nice to Dad. Dads need a race too.
Yeah, why it's screwing with you? Because there's 11 people in the room.
There's a combination
here.
I'll get it before I go to bed.
Medium boy gamer, you are Mario 3DS on the Switch, right?
Yes.
Fuck.
A problem.
And Fazzy is Ajax?
No.
Fucking ball sex.
What the hell am I playing this game by right now? That's Thunderbolt. I just got fried. Why did
they make
a
nice
water
out of
the sky?
Fuck,
what
the hell
did
you
do?
Damn it!
Oh my god, that damn it was so audible. Like, I felt like somebody said that in my kitchen. I was about to be like, yo, man, there's milk in there. Just move. Just move.
The operator
is running. Move the thing to the side.
You better go catch it.
Oh, no! No!
That's what you get for being the Kirby suit.
I'm not being beat by a bot.
Unbelievable. Oh my.
Dude, did the
bot. So
somebody screenshot. Screenshot said it to me that my bot won. I'm there in spirit.
Oh, but it was too late.
I'm there in spirit.
No, I just have a really sad meme.
I was so in the zone in that race.
Yo, TikTok clocks from DS, that's crazy.
I was all over the place in that race.
Yeah, it's from Mario Kart.
We can do that, yeah. Oh!
Okay.
We're spectating.
Wait.
So punk.
I feel like there'd just be more Nintendo 64.
I actually have a modded Mario Kart DS ROM that has all the N64 maps on it, and it can be played online.
Wow. Yee.
I know, me and the whole five other people that played Mario Kart DS online. Right.
Whoa, make me number six, damn it.
Aren't they taking out the fucking Mega DS?
There's private servers for the Nintendo Wi-Fi Connect service. I can't say for 3DS because the 3DS is actually still online with Nintendo servers, which is fine. But DS can be brought online by just telling it where to look in your connection settings. Like you don't even have to mod your DS. You just do it in the connection settings.
I have a problem with my DS.
What's the problem, lady? I fix these things.
I don't think you can fix this problem.
Bullshit, I fixed like five Wiis.
Listen to him. I can't find my DS charger.
Hey, you fix that? Dude, all you gotta do is go to GameStop. They have the SP and the DS.
Yeah, you need to get a new
one.
Or Facebook Marketplace.
It might be in
or eBay.
Yeah, dude, eBay's like pennies.
Mario Party DS is good.
Is that online? Is Mario Party DS online? Yes or no?
I have no idea.
We need to live this. I need to live it once. Like turning this bitch on is like a huge nostalgia rush. Like just like playing all these games that I've never played before. I stopped at Game Boy Advance. I have no idea what else happened.
Yeah, I actually had a Game Boy.
SP was the best. Period.
I never had one of those. I had the Atomic Purple.
You were smacking.
Game Boy Advance.
My brothers had Game Boy Advances. I got an SP because it was in my time.
Play it on the charger.
Unless you have a... Hey, you, I don't like your...
Internet connection.
I
don't know what happened.
This is real.
That was the equivalent of like the wave at a sports game or something, because like everybody, everybody just dropped like one at a time.
What happened?
A pair, build the room real quick. Come on, while you still got everybody. Don't worry about the room crashing.
V-Man has made a room.
I think that's a sign, and I think I'm done.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Pulse living
no.
in Texas.
One more. Four more races.
My contacts are dry. It's past my bedtime, you know.
Close your damn eyes. Go get a drink of water.
She's got a baby.
Damn, Ricochet.
There's a baby in the oven.
No.
Like, do it anyway.
She's not doing nothing to help her eyeball situation.
There's like dating everybody.
I'm still waiting for a fucking room to join.
There's one.
Oh, there we go. I found it. I got it.
Wait, we're joining on a pair?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Hold on.
Anybody else that's already in the room?
All right, I'll find you. Mario
Kart! Hey! A pair. All right, there we are.
I'm in on a pair.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm in on a pair.
Yeah, follow a pair.
I'll get you next time. Who was that, me with the weird beard? And the spiky hair.
That's Ricochet.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow, dude. I knew what she was doing, and she even, like, got y'all. You know what I mean? Like.
Yep.
Guys, got, it's not got. Working.
Do you really have spiky hair in person?
It's not spiky. It's like.
When he styles it, he's got a little peak.
Hey, look at my hair. My hair doesn't even match me.
I do what I can with the hair that I have, okay?
It's a little similar, but anyway.
I do what I can with. Yes! Yeah, that's what I. That's all I got. Be happy that I even have hair, you guys.
Yeah!
I totally look like a mom on my knee. I apologize.
I apologize.
I think it's the glasses that make me look like a librarian or something.
I've missed some of
these.
Oh, yes, Rock Lobster!
Rock Lobster!
Yes!
Yo, shout out to the people in red suits right now. That doesn't happen.
Yeah.
Red's my favorite color.
Really?
Yeah.
Me too. Me too.
You don't say.
Oh my god, I just realized my first place got wiped away.
Yeah, same.
Well, good.
Marky's like, how can I sleep tonight? It's like, I won't be able to. It's just like, honey, dinner's ready. I can't eat. I can't anything.
I'm too sad.
Don't you know what happened? What happened? I got disconnected when I was in first place.
I was in first or second? I'm in a pair. Yeah.
He's like, we need to take out a second mortgage on the house. I can't.
Oh my god, up over the edge. Yee.
Dang, you guys are math houses.
Wow,
in
fuck, dude.
Oh my god, right off the edge.
What the hell does that mean? I'm in ninth place.
Could be 11.
I just got hit. I just fell off the edge.
Hey, back. Hey,
back. You hear that, Medium Boy? I'm coming for you. Send you to Mario.
Huh?
I just hear Rock Lobster banging hard right now.
No!
Dang it.
Bum, 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 bum. I'm gonna teach you how to use the music bot on the Discord so that you can just play it into the server with everybody.
That would be cool.
No, we've done it before. Ask a pair, man. We've like set up a playlist for a night. It was back before when Mario Kart nights were still pretty small. It would be like 3 or 5 of us or something. So it's just like, fuck it, we'll build a playlist, we'll listen to music while we play.
So
and, like,
the Christmas party! The Christmas
yeah,
party.
It was the Christmas party! Yeah, dude, we had a Christmas party!
Yeah!
Oh, man.
What? You actually play, like, what? Music too.
Well, it's just neat to have everybody put a little piece of, like, their own music taste in the playlist, because you get, like, a nice variety.
Oh, so that means I can input Nickelback.
Yeah. And,
Not that I would do that.
You're such a really awesomely bad troll.
Not another place.
Fuck, I fell off in the same curve every single time. This wiggly worm is wiggly.
The wiggly worm is wiggly.
Oh,
and it wiggles.
Wow.
The wiggle wiggle worm.
Really?
Oh, God!
I have that on tape. I have that on tape, you boosting right into the pole.
Shut up!
I'm not good at this. This is probably
really
my weakest,
it.
Of course. You beat me so easily.
Cheat, cheat, beat.
Ask the tanning butter!
That's what it says on Liz's t-shirt. It says, cheap, cheap beach.
Cheap, cheap beach. Cheap, cheap beach.
I rolled it. I chose it.
It's like a cheap, cheap beach.
What a shame.
He's like,
contact so dry.
I remember since I was young, I played with Mario Kart DS. This was before his years. I remember that one.
I never needed anyone.
The fish be like, pay your mortgage.
Is that some Billy? Is that what just someone started playing?
I thought so. Love was just
it's a Rainbow Road SNES.
This is the best one.
Oh.
You said no.
Wait, who said that?
I said it's the best one, bro. I love this one. I hate all the other.
I love it. It's
I don't fall off as much on this one.
It's flat most of the time, and I don't know. It's very colorful. I don't know, dude. It's I ate mushrooms one time, and I played this map, and I can never not see it the way I saw it again, which was like absolutely beautiful.
No.
SNES team. What, is this your weakness? What is it? Is that your weakness, Demon?
Dr. Pepper's my weakness. You say ew to Dr. Pepper? Oh my god, dude, get that out.
And
I'm about to say like some really mean things to you here. It's pretty soon.
Okay, I can't even drink soda, so be nice.
I didn't.
Hey, I have a question for the people that are in North Carolina.
That's me. That's not fair.
Yeah, rise up. I got a question.
Oh my god! Fucking sit.
Oh, I forgot.
Yes, we have Michelangelo's here.
No, do we have the soda pop ski? It's SKI, I think, or SKI.
I don't think so.
Do you know what I'm talking about?
No. And I'm a North Carolina native, so.
It's Cabbage knows it because he has it access to it in his state. Like I have him mail me packages sometimes with the. But I'm curious to see if it exists anywhere else.
Okay, sure.
Because there's no rails.
No safety here.
Yeah.
Okay. No.
Oh my gosh.
No.
I'm third place, baby.
Bye, Liz. Bye, Eddie. Bye, everybody else.
Oh, you're leaving? Okay, we'll talk to you next week.
Alright.
Okay. Alright then.
Wait, who's
alright, I'll see you in the next week. But still, we're not finished yet.
Yeah.
Still, we're not finished yet.
I was gonna say, we're on like second race.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, I guess that's true.
And of course,
villagers
not crying.
Let's choose something else.
In and out.
Yeah.
What you doing, Molly? You stancing on the bed?
Aww.
In the shadows. She do.
Maybe
after
I think
sleeping
it's
all
more
day,
race,
I don't know how she does it.
The girl threw up some nasty ass shit, man. You gotta cut her some slack.
This is true. Shit, I mean, she went outside and ate some snow today, and she was fine.
It was like egg yolk.
I saw it. I saw it. It's called like stomach phlegm.
It looked like her piss.
Okay.
Yes, that's why I had a question. I was like, is that throw up?
Jesus Christ, that girl is atomic, man. Like,
I love her though.
Oh shit,
I love her little atomic ass. Oh shit.
I just made the first turn.
What is the I figured out more.
I don't do good at all on this.
This one's touch and go.
Oh no! I can't.
Yo.
It's called Burn.
I don't like racing with you guys anymore.
Wait, you don't like it?
Yo, buddy, I'm just kidding, man. I'm not being serious.
Okay, then.
Don't listen to him.
I wish that was the case, number one, and number two. I just don't like how you guys always put me in 5th to 10th place.
Whenever you were like in third,
I try really hard to climb up to the top, and then you guys go, you know what?
Back down.
Yeah, I want 2nd and 3rd.
Fuck, fucking
we're
shit.
We're tempering your sword.
Such a good balance on this shit. Cheese. Eddie, what are you doing, bro? Oh, Eddie's not. Wait, no, yeah, he's in. He either has his microphone muted or. Go.
Mic off.